Hey guys, I'm gonna be doing a video about a kawaii theme for iPhone. This is the same theme I have on my Android, just the iPhone version of it. So, I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of all of my widgets. So first things first, we're gonna go to Pinterest because that's where I get most of my stuff from. Okay, now I need something for the widgets. This is cute. Okay, and then we're gonna go in 3 sips of 4s. One. Two. Three. Four. One. Two. Three. Four. One. Two. Three. Four. Which is perfect for my home screen. And I'll be back when I finish all these. Okay, so here came the point where I realized I was one short. So let's just go back. Get one more. It actually happens a lot more than you'd think. And voila. Now I'm going to move these all down into here, 4 at a time. And done. Now I'm gonna get the last 4 for down here, and we're done. And we're done.